Ever wondered how to make fractions fun and easy? Let's dive into the world of shapes and fractions. Imagine a pizza. Now, what does half of it look like? That's right, it's a fraction, one half. Now, let's shade in one half of a square. See, fractions can be fun. What about one third of a circle? Let's shade it in and see. With shapes, fractions become easy to understand. Practice makes perfect. Remember, fractions are just pieces of a whole. Keep practicing and you'll master them in no time.